I've currently got a picture of the Crimson Cinema on the monitor, so I'll have to do my best to not disappoint him. What the fuck am I talking about? How's it going, guys? Welcome back to another video. We are of course continuing Dark Souls 3, but there's a thing I need to do, which I should have done off camera. But now I'm on camera, and we're gonna do it. I gotta go kill the worm, I have to. You guys said it gives me a bone shard, so I can let that go. So I gotta run all the way up to the thing. First though, we kill these guys. Okay, I'm dead. Yeah, I already lost my weight. What am I- Did you just try and grab my- ass? Can you stop that? Stop jumping on me! Oh my god! Don't. Dark Souls is the worst game. You know what? Fine, I won't fight goats. I'm just gonna run. I don't like you. What way is it? Is it this way? I think it's this way. And then we can go down. Wait, this is the wrong way. Also, I forgot to check out the fire skills. It's okay, though. Wait, I also lost my ember. That's good. Alright, don't fall down here. Am I running in circles? Oh, this is where this guy is. Okay, we can kill him real quick. Bop. Bop. Oh, a secret. What are you doing here? You're supposed to be in Dark Souls 1. Also, where am I? They all just drop tons of shards. Also, this is a secret. Watch this. Ember, and then... this looks like one. For sure. What's in... What? Wait. Oh, shitty. I hear big thing. Okay, I'm not welcome here. That's fine. Oh, these are slow. Ha, idiots. And now we got 10. We got 10 already. What are you... Oh, they're my souls. I'm nothing but confused. I hate it. I hate this place.
Oh, good.
Wait, what's this?
Goat!
Haha, I hear more people. Oh, what's up? Could you maybe never do that again? Here we come. What is actually going on? All the other videos are that like 2 times. I've died 3 times to a goat now. It's the Crimson Chin. He makes me nervous. Stop farting on my shit. All right, what is this? It's another pyromancy thing. One I do not want, no need. I also have 0 clue as to where I am right now. What is... I hear something. You hear that shit? I guess it was just nothing at all. You can be up there. Wait a minute. You know what? I've had it. I'm gonna go to the ballista. I know what way that is. Why am I still killing you guys? I get nothing for doing this. Oh, good. Ah, these ones. Those are my favorite ones. I'm now just in here. Okay, well, this is good. This is a situation I'm glad I'm currently in. Yeah, kill them. Oh, shit, you beast. All right, let's kill this guy then quick. Why not? I'll be behind him and bam. Bam. I have forgotten what my purpose is. Not just in the game, but in life too. Don't you block me. Thank you. And then we have to go down here. That's the way. I just had to go straight forward. Right, so now we're finally here. I have little to no patience left. Fucker.
No!
I actually didn't want to go to the place I want to go. I actually wanted to go back here, so I have to run all the way back. Even down these... Stop shooting me, please. I'm trying to make my way to this place with the lava so I can turn off the ballista. What am I doing that for? Who knows? I'm just doing it so I can get a singular bone shard so I can heal 5% more. Is it gonna be worth getting the item... Jump down, you idiot. Were you a pussy? I just spoke to a virtual rat and he listened to me.
Unlike my ex-wife.
This has suddenly turned very sad. Nothing I say makes sense at this point. Could you piss? Like, theoretically speaking, could you?
I got hit once and I just let my controller go.
I don't know what's gotten into me. Okay, fuck. No more messing about. We're doing this now. We're here to take the ballista, shove it up the worm's ass. Nothing else. That's it.
I have the high ground.
You underestimate my power.
Alright, we're here again. Woohoo. What's up, guy? I don't know why I'm killing you, but I'm just gonna kill you real quick. I'm gonna do a fat attack here. Okay, we fucking smack each other. Sweet. Now time for the... What Watch me somehow die now. You know, maybe I just shouldn't have turned this off in the first place. Could have saved me roughly half an hour. Only good thing I got from going here again was get that Esther shot. Everything else sucks my ass. Now it's on again. So now we just gotta quickly run over here. Use this and TP. Get up here and kill the goddamn worm. That shit better be shooting. Oh, it is. Don't scare me, don't scare me, don't scare me, don't scare. Okay, okay, okay. So shoot it. Oh my god, that went straight through. Oh, it hit it. Ouch. What a dumb boss. I can just stay here. Well, guess I'm just gonna be like this until I've won the battle. Oh, he's dead. Lightning stake and undead bone shard. Well, I'd say that was worth it. Reinforce. Yes. Oh yeah, we got 10 now. Oh, there she is. Carla, what's up?
Now, what shall we do?
Oh, I have a couple of ideas. So do you like the Crimson Chin? Well, I don't even want salt. What am I doing? No, Carla, leave me alone. I already saved you. What more do you want? Okay, we gotta go down to the tunnel, I'm pretty sure. Wait, there's a chest over there. I didn't even see it. Well, I'm gonna get it. Wait, these bitches can climb ladders? Drop down. Fucking... This is probably just a mimic. Nope. It is a spear. Why would you try to hit me? It's just not nice. Like, I should kill you for that.
I don't like these things.
Ah, what's up, fella? Man, you got fucked up. What? Ugh, come on. You're gonna double team me? I'm your friend. Oh, you got lightning. Fuck, you got that? Oh, it's you. Ah, yes. The classic boy. Invaded by Londo Pale Shade. Me after staying inside all summer. Why am I frostbitten? Okay, where's this man at? I don't think he's here. Oh, triple chest. Is that like the three chests after the hallway boss in Dark Souls? Oh, 45. Should we go for that? I might just go for that. I've never used that weapon before. Oh. You know, I might just have to quickly smack you and then also kill you. Claws? Whoa. Those are decks probably, yeah. But look at it. That's sick. Okay, so now we're going where? Ah, yes. My favorite enemy. Bitch. Is he shooting for a wall? Oh, it's an invisible boy. You must suffer. You here? You're dead. Where the hell's the bonfire or shortcut at? You can enter there, right? Oh, it's an elevator. I mean, let's go down. Up, I mean. A shortcut for me. This is where? Here. Okay. Oh, this scythe boy. I love this guy. He's also very dead. Drop it. Damn it. What's he doing? Oh, good. Boss guy. Ha 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 ha. No, please. And what is this? Is this another shortcut? What? Guess I'm gonna get this item. And it is a ring. But I have so many rings. Quickly go to filing. Level up. Get back again. And now it is time to fight the big boy McGee. Stop, 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 stop. Ouch. Okay, heal up. Bam. Pontiff Sullivan. Also, I'm gonna quickly... Whoops. Not what I meant to do. But here we go. I look sick as fuck. Let's go. Hey, guy. Okay, bitch. Dutch. I love your weapons, dude. Oh! Ass. Dutch. Oh, yeah. This guy's awesome. He's like dual-wielding Lord of Cinder. Don't. Nice. Bam. Dutch. Dutch. Get a quick hit. Boom. Oh, what's this? Smack him. Oh, my. That scared me so fucking. I thought I was gonna die. What are you doing? What are you doing? Shadow clone jutsu. Oh, yes. Oh, my. What? How do you beat two guys? I'm gonna die. I can't do anything. Oh. Shit. All right, he's not too bad. He is fucking sick though. All right, I'm back. This time you won't kill me. Oh yeah, let's go. This time you won't surprise me because I'm already ready. Oh, bitch. Dodge. Bitch. And smack. Fuck you. Yeah, I can dodge too, idiot. Just kidding. Okay, that attack is cheating, actually. You're not allowed to attack. Thanks. Can I heal up, please, now? Thank you. All right, here we go. Hit. Ah. Dodge. Ouch. How many times do you want to attack in a row? Get a quick heal and then quick hit him. Smack him, smack him. Bam. Only got one. I need more hits. Oh, oh, oh. We can get more hits, more hits, more hits. Bam. Almost killed the thing in one hit. It's gone. What? What are you, Doomblade? Could you never do that again? I kicked him. I kicked the ghost. Okay, well, he's dead. What? That's so fucking easy. You're just a wannabe Lord of Cinder dancer guy. Light the bonfire. Bam. I forgot to take on the mimic helm. Shitty. All right, so we go through here. Ooh, ooh, what's this? Oh, 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 oh. Oh, yeah. Should I actually just upgrade strength only now? And then go for Smaug's hammer? I've never ever equipped that before. I kind of want to. Also, I'm here now. What's up, fellas? You're all really dead. A ring. I have so many rings, but they're all shit. I want a good ring, man. Oh, hey, guys. guys. You just wanna be Namekians. Let's be real here. Is there any item over here? Maybe? Behind here? Ooh, secret! Did I just see a guy shoot me? Oh no, is it this shit again? Why can you go here if there's nothing? This reminds me of that time I was in Anolondo. Except these guys shoot a lot faster. Sneaky, sneaky. Bitch! Ow, why did it not hit him? Holy shit, I'm fucked! Why am I locked onto him? Dude, I'm gonna die. Holy shit. I'm losing my embers to everyone but bosses. Just like always. Also, I did see the item over here, so I'm gonna go get that. Oh, what? Who's this? He's got the drain shit. Ow, 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 oh my! I've just been fucked. Excuse me, but what is it? No, yeah, this is good. My controller is constantly vibrating. Get me the... Fuck. Use the thing, use the thing, use the thing. Oh my god, it just healed. Dodge. Smack. Look at you, Jon Snow looking ass. I don't even watch Game of Thrones-ies. You stupid. Bitch. Drang twin spears. I already have the hammers. Oh, sick. Why are you all alive? You were not alive when I first came here. You're dead too. Should have stayed dead, idiot. Now just give me this item and get me the oh, Ember. Yes. This time we will not get fucking owned. I don't want the items down there either, actually. Look at you. You can't hit shit. I'm just running and you can't hit me. You've been training all of your life to do this and you can't hit a simple little boy. Dodge. That was a long range. Bam. 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 Oh my god, that double. Now we are in this place. I love this one. Oh, I remembered. The hallway. I'm back. This is fucking Dark Souls 1, but it's 3. Give me the helmet. Give me the helmet. Oh, I actually thought it was the cool set, not just the brass one like I got here last time. And the chests aren't here either. Is that... The flowers. That's such a wholesome Easter egg though. I love that. I literally played Dark Souls 1 a week ago and I feel like it's a classic right now. That's awesome. So we are in an old... Yes, we are. It's the big old thingy. Hold the lever. Oh my god. My favorite place, but in Dark Souls 3 now. I don't remember if it's shit in this one. Every area would look better in snow, you know? Snow areas are just cooler no matter what. What the f- I almost just died because you could run up on that for some reason. Light up the bonfire, boys. And with that, we're gonna have to- Wait. Actually, let's just kill this guy. I remember this guy has lightning and shit. Bop. Bop. Do a quick charge. Smack. Nice. Okay, this guy. Dodge. Dodge. Get a little backstab. Big old charge. And you're all dead. It's so weird to be back here, man. Whoa. Look at that. It's beautiful. But we're gonna have to continue in the next video. So, if you like this one and want to see more, leave a like. Comment places to go and things to do and all that stuff. Of course, subscribe if you're new around here. And as always, my name is Myth, and thanks for watching.